Welcome to Snapping. Today, I'm going to be showing you all how to get the new items in the Roblox Vans World event. So make sure you stay tuned. This video is not going to be long. I'm just going to quickly show you how to get the item. So first, when you spawn in the game, you do spawn over here. So what you want to do is you want to get on your skateboard and you want to drive. So go down here, next item in, and the next item is tomorrow. So you want to hold E, and when you hold E, you'll get the item, which is the backpack for your avatar. You can also buy other items here for Robux. You can buy this for 50 Robux. It is quite a lot. Anyways, that's how you get the free items. You can buy items here as well. So hopefully this video did help you out. Make sure you subscribe, click the bell, leave a like on this video if it did help you out. And yeah, bye!